Hi and welcome back. Today I'm here with my friend Claudia and I'm going to show you how to do this look, which is inspired by the color of the year, Marsala, which I decided to combine with blue because orange and blue are complementary color, so they exalt each other and they also going to bring out Claudia's eyes. I'm going to start with the green concealer from my Pen Nye palette to erase this red Claudia has on her cheeks because she's got a little bit of cuprose, so we're going to hide the color. As a foundation, I'm using the number 7 Instant Radiance, which is a radiant boost for tired and stressed skin. It's one of my favorite foundation because it's gonna give us a really glowy and natural finish and a really luminous skin. I'm applying it with the MAC brush in number 130, which is a dual fiber, which is gonna help us achieving an airbrush effect. Now to prepare the lashes, I'm curling them with the Shuemura Eyelash Curler, and as a primer for the eyes we're using a paint pot from MAC in the color Soft Ochre, which is a really neutral good color to erase all the discoloration of the eyes. As a Marsala color, I'm taking this one from MAC and the color is Coppering, and I'm gonna press it on the eyelids. And I'm using it downwards to reach the eyelash area. And this is a MAC 239. And after we put the eyeshadow on the eyelids, we move to the crease. So for the crease, we're gonna take a matte eyeshadow, always from MAC, in the color Pure Orange, which I'm gonna apply with a blending brush. This is the 217 from MAC. I'm starting from the outside corner until the inner one, just blending it the color really softly. Then after we use this brush, we're gonna use another one which is much softer to blend the color together. We're gonna do the same process on the other eye. To give more depth to the crease, we're gonna use a warm brown. This is Swiss Chocolate from MAC, which I'm gonna apply especially in the outside corner, blending it inwards. And I'm gonna use another color, this is Sketch from MAC, to give extra depth to the crease. And I'm gonna concentrate in the outside corner, created a V shape. So we're gonna apply the color in the outside corner, bringing it downwards where the lashes are. Now we're gonna take Vanilla eyeshadow, always from MAC, and we're gonna create a light point under the brows. And then we're gonna use the soft brush to blend all the colors together. Now I'm gonna use some pigments. These are from Ben Nye in the color Indian Copper, and we're gonna press it on the eyelids, and you can see the difference, how luminous they are. And as a pencil, we're gonna use a Pearl Glide in the color Petrol Blue. This is always from MAC, and if you follow me, you know Pearl Glides are my favorite pencil. I have them in all colors. They are beautiful pencils with some little sparkles inside, which you can use in the inner waterline, but they are amazing to do really beautiful look. You can blend them and you can also use them as eyeshadow. So after I blend them, I'm gonna put a blue pencil in the waterline, because as I said, we can use the Pearl Glide in the eyes. So I'm gonna do the same on the other eye. We are defining the eyes all around with the Pearl Glide pencil. We are blending it to make it really soft, and then if you want, you can also reapply to make the color more intense. Now I'm retouching the base, which I didn't set, and I'm gonna use some concealer to erase the under eye circles. I'm using some concealer from Krylon, and we're gonna set the base with the translucent powder. I'm gonna blend a bit more the pencil outwards to make more of a feline look, And now we're gonna do the brows, which I'm gonna fill with the brown from MAC, which is a dark brown eyeshadow. On an angled brush, I'm gonna start from the end, and then we're gonna fill in a bit the beginning part as well. And then when we finish, we blend everything together with a clean mascara wand. It's time for mascara. I'm using an Extreme Dimension from MAC, which is my favorite mascara lately. It's really good for giving you volume, curves, and very big lashes because of the rubber brush. Now we're gonna apply some falsies, and I'm using the number 48 from MAC, which are the most popular selling lashes because of the effect they give. And you can see now Claudia opened her eyes, how beautiful they look. I'm using some duo glue to apply them. Now I'm using a sleek palette, and I'm gonna take this matte brown to contour a bit Claudia's face. So we're applying the color from the top of the ear, following an imaginary line that goes where the corner of the lips are. So this is gonna elongate the face, and we also applied some products on the sides of the forehead. And now we're gonna apply some blush. This is always from Sleek, from a palette Blush by Three, and I took the last color, which I'm gonna apply in the center of the cheeks, blending it upwards. Now we're gonna apply an highlighter. This is Cheeky Bronze from MAC. We are applying it to the top of the cheeks, in the center of the nose, and on the cupid's bow. This is a beautiful highlighter in summer especially, because it's got this golden touch, and is also amazing as a bronzer all over in summer as well. So you can see a bit the sparkles it gives on the cheeks. And for the lips, I'm gonna apply a Chicory Lip Pencil, always from MAC, and I'm gonna fill all the lips with this pencil, which has got a matte effect. And it's also gonna balance the color we created on the eyes. So this was Claudia before, when we started the makeup. And this is Claudia after the makeup. So I hope you liked the tutorial as always. If you did, please give me a thumbs up and share it on your social media. And also, if you are not, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. I'll see you to the next video.